summer is upon us, and I was trying to think of coming up with a good salad dressing recipe. Everybody wants to have salads. This is a very, very good cucumber salad. I have used only one medium-sized cucumber, and I've been grating it. So grate it with a big hole grater, big hole, the large hole side, okay? And this is what you do. This is what you get. Now you keep this on the side, and at the same time, take one small sized onion. I have peeled it and I have grated it, and grate this also. Right, the onion is going to release a lot of juices. Allow the juices to stay. We will need the onion juices because it makes the dressing really tasty. Okay? So here you are. Now what you do is, this is your mixing bowl. Take the onion along with the juices. Don't waste any, even one drop of juice. Right. Now, here is your cucumber. Just drain it like this. Okay? Squeeze it, drain it, and just take the grated cucumber minus the cucumber water. But you don't have to be that careful. Do a little bit of the water is absolutely fine. Now to this, add a teaspoon of garlic salt. Okay? A teaspoon of Worcestershire sauce. I like to use Lee and Perrins, but I have American Garden at home, which is fine. Okay. A level teaspoon of sugar. You can also replace this with any sugar replacement. Mm-hmm. And finally, we need 1 cup of mayonnaise. Okay. You can use any mayonnaise. I'm using a vegetarian version here. Homemade mayonnaise is even more beautiful. Yes. Right. 1 cup of mayonnaise. Just dump it into your mixing bowl. Yes. That's it. These are your ingredients. Now you just have to mix it through like this. This is a very cool, delicious salad dressing. It goes with your normal cherry tomato, cucumber, onion, kind of a homely salad which you can have for dinner. Just dress it up with this dressing. This dressing stays in the refrigerator for 3 to 4 days. It's a family favorite, all right. There. When it's cooled, it's chilled, it's absolutely delightful. It's perfect for summer. I've used as less number of ingredients as I could think of. I'm sure you have all of these at home. This is it. Oh my, this is fabulous. It's so delicious. Here's your cucumber salad dressing.